The third division of the Lady Baltimore at Freestate was won by Dear Dorothy, and it was something of an upset. Dear Dorothy has been a top-notch filly. John Campbell was driving here. Rodine Hanover, or Rodine Hanover if you prefer, with Bill O'Donnell, was favored to win. But Dear Dorothy came roaring up for John Campbell and won it in 1:58 3/5. And there you see Campbell on the outside going right by O'Donnell with Rodine Hanover as they get to the wire.